जो भी एक्टर हो वो सिर्फ एक ही चीज नहीं चुन पाता है. सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट महत्वपूर्ण चीज ये है कि स्क्रिप्ट कहानी क्या है और कैसी. उसके अलावा प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर सब कुछ द इंटायर पैकेज हैज टू बी गुड. यू नो 5 साल पहले जस्ट द स्टोरी वॉज गुड इनफ. टूडे इट हैज टू बी एवरी डिपार्टमेंट हैज टू बी गुड. सो यू हैव टू लुक एट एवरीथिंग एज एन ओवरव्यू. जब अब्बास भाई और मुस्तफा भाई ने ये फिल्म देखी थी उन्हें लगा कि ये फिल्म वो हिंदी में भी बना सकते हैं और ये भारतीय जनता और भारतीय ऑडियंस के लिए बना पाएंगे. तो जो कहानी है इसके राइट्स हमने खरीदे हैं. कहानी सेम है, वही है एज द इंग्लिश इटालियन जॉब. स्क्रीन प्ले इज वेरी डिफरेंट.
यू नो व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग यू आर नॉट थिंकिंग ऑफ मेल एंड फीमेल co-stars. I will just talk about all the co-stars in general. I'm blessed to have such great co-stars on this film because we traveled a lot. We traveled extensively for this film and we stayed away from our houses and they became like an extended family. You can talk to them, you can have fun with them. All of us are blessed with a great sense of humor and all of us actors can laugh at our own selves, you know, and that is a very big boon.
Sonam, Bipasha, Neil, Abhishek, Omi, Bobby. So it's fantastic. It was great fun working with Sonam and Bipasha. And Bipasha, I mean, I've known Sonam for many, many years. And Bipasha, I actually got to know really well during the filming of this film. And she's become a really, really close friend. And it was wonderful working. You know, even me cracking jokes on her and having fun with her, she takes it so well, which is so easy and good. And such a good feeling to have, vibe. She has an awesome vibe about her, very positive. And I think that's just her upbringing and the kind of person she is.
This film, all like, it was just about, you know, getting a little bit. I'm used to doing films where I'm a little more like girl next door. So it was about getting that inherent style in me, which maybe all of you have seen my public life, but not that much in my not much in my films. So it was translating that on screen and trying to figure how people would like that. So I think that was one of the most important preparations.
I am extremely happy about Players. Right now we are talking of Players, so I'd like to talk about Players. Players definitely has been a brilliant experience for me. It's the first time that I have worked with Abbas Bhai and Mustan Bhai, and I'm glad that they have considered me, you know, worthy of signing me for 2 more films, and looking forward to that. Yeah.